प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस श्री एस रामस्वामी नायडू मेमोरियल कॉलेज सातूर. वी आर ग्रेटफुल फॉर योर वैल्युएबल टाइम दैट वी गेट टू शेयर विद यू. फर्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड ग्रेटिट्यूड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स टू आवर सेक्रेटरी सर, प्रिंसिपल मैम एंड डायरेक्टर सर, हू हैव ग्रांटेड अस परमिशन टू कंडक्ट द स्टेट लेवल हैंड्स ऑन ट्रेनिंग. Also, I would like to offer my regards to Mrs. R. V. Lakshmi, Head of the Department, and Mrs. K. Priyadashmi, Assistant Professor, Department of IT, who is organizing this state-level hands-on training in such hard times. Welcome you, ma'am. Next, I would like to welcome our staff members, Mrs. P. Krishnaveni, ma'am, Mrs. P. Selvarani, ma'am, Mr. R. R. Rajaguru, sir, Ms. R. Sublakshmi, ma'am, and Mrs. N. Nityananda, ma'am. Welcome all of you. I would like to welcome our teaching and non-teaching staff members for joining us. Finally, I welcome the wonderful participants. Last but not least, I welcome each and everyone who gathered here. It is a great pleasure for me to welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Rajeshwari. Now it's the right time to give the chief guest introduction by our department student, P. Mahalakshmi.
Good afternoon to each and everyone who all present here. I am B. Mahalakshmi, second year student, BSc IT. I am very glad to introduce our chief guest, Ms. B. Kalaiwani, who is Assistant Professor in Department of Computer Science in Sri Ramaswamy Naidu Memorial College, Satur. She is qualified the UGC NET examination for eligibility for lectureship held on December 2019 in the subject of Computer Science. She got graduated in MPhil Computer Science, MSc Computer Science and Information Technology, and also in BSc Computer Science. She also has an experience as an assistant professor in teaching subjects and counseling students in KR College of Arts and Science, Kovilpatti, from the year 2011 to 2020. Now I'd like to welcome Ms. B. Kalaiwani to share some words from her knowledge about the topic Modern and Innovative Trends in Web Designing using HTML. Welcoming you, ma'am.
Thank you, Mahalakshmi. Now the session is handed to our chief guest, Ms. P. Kalaiwani, ma'am.
Yes. Good afternoon to one and all here. First of all, I would like to thank to our college management, director sir, and the principal ma'am giving this opportunity to me. And I extend my thanks to our department HOD ma'am, Veer Lakshmi, and top members, especially for Sublakshmi ma'am, organizing this seminar to special inviting to me. In our presenting topic is modern and innovative trends in web design using HTML. Why I chosen this topic? Because now in a pandemic situation, whatever your need, you have to just type in your browser window. Yes, it is correct. What happened? In your browser window, you have to display lot of hyperlink web pages. These web page, any one of the web page you have to open after you are fulfilled your requirements. Then I chosen this topic because why you can create own website? Why you cannot create own website? In our topic, in using HTML, simple language, hypertext markup language, using and create a own websites in a web pages. These are the agenda of our program. First, what is web design? Then I can move the different type of websites. Then how a website works. What are the key elements of good web design creation for modern trends? And what are the key elements to be avoided in your web design creation? And various technologies used to build quality of websites. It's one of the technology of HTML website using a web designing. In our topic, moving history of HTML, why need HTML? Introduction to HTML, the advantages of HTML, and finally, I lot of example programs using the different tag of example programs using the notepad editor, how to working principle. And finally, I would conclude the session of various opportunities for hearing the web development side. These are the agenda of our program. Let's start our session. The first one is, what is web design? The web design is referred to the design of websites that are displayed on the internet. The main element of the web design is good navigation and working links is good, concise of expectation. These are the good element of the web design. Then, how to process and planning and building the element of your website using the structure and layout of the images, colors, font, and graphics method. These are the web designs is developing on the web development side in the front side man, front side client server, client side development using the three different languages. One is the HTML language, is a hypertext markup language, is defined, it's a structure of the content, is a basic element of the tag of the element used in the body of the content, how to display and how to display the content is explained by the HTML language. After that, CSS is also a front side development tool. It's a cascading style sheet. The cascading style sheet is define look and feel of the content. You have a HTML file. The HTML file to enhance your style using the CSS document. After, JavaScript is also one of the front end tool. It is used for control the behavior of the content. It is a dynamic web pages to be create. It is used to dynamic web pages to be create. Next, what are the different types of website in a market? Websites have many functions and use the various patients. Example, you have to using a personal website and a commercial website and a government, non-commercial, non-profit websites also. In your design, these are the different type of website using in a standard or dynamic manner. The standard website, that means it's a simple design format. Using a HTML format of the design, using a simple website. The simple website, static website is a simple one. It is a static one. Dynamic website, it is dynamically change of the content is daily. Example, dynamic website is these are the dynamic website, e-commerce and business website, blogging. Blog is a personal diary. Whatever your daily life, in your daily life, to intimate your, to share your daily life, the important movement of your life, you have to sharing the blogging websites. How to create blogging website using an HTML language? How to design the lot of tags to be used. Then e-commerce website also the dynamic website. Is a dynamically changing the content is a daily, because e-commerce website, the people can place order and make payment of their home only. The owner have list their product separately in your websites. And the entertainment website is a responsive website, because These website is the screen and orientation is a fixed one. Pick the screen and orientation is a fixed one. Now, trending of you are in a whatever your need, you have to fulfill your web pages. Already told, the education website, if today online is also a education mode. Even though your online references, you have two different web pages, different materials, you have to show the educational website. Example, Coursera, Coursera.org, edX.org websites. You have to different materials have to placed on these websites. These the educational website is motivation for the student side. And also online payment websites, Google Pay, and these are the online payment website. News websites, Dinamalar, Dinathandi, these are the websites using the current and content news of current and current news to be displayed on the web pages. This, how the web pages are work, how your website work. Just your address bar is just enter the URL. URL means Uniform Resource Locator. The address of the web pages is namely called by the Uniform Resource Locator. This address bar, the user can send the request to the browser. The browser interpreter uses selection make the request from the appropriate server. Then server accept the process request from the browser. The browser after this receive the file, the user receive the file displayed by the browser. Example, the URL path given the three part of the address. One is the protocol address. First one is the protocol address, the HTTP, hypertext markup, hypertext transfer protocol. It's a secure one, HTTPS. This protocol, next one is the domain name server. The browser send the domain name server. After that, the domain name server return the current IP address, host of the website. These IP address is return the current current page link the same server or different server to search the search engine. After that, display the form of the web page. Is a simple working principle is a client and server model. The client is requested to the browser, the server is response to the client. These are the working principle of the website. Next, what is the trends in web design? What are the key elements used in the web design? The good key elements, and avoid the bad key elements of the creation of the website. And after that, various technologies and highlight of the modern web design trends. What are the modern web design trends to be defined? These are the first element. First one is the strong and vivid color schemes. Your web design create for good one is a vivid color scheme can be used, because vivid color, that means is a purity and saturation color is to be good. And also the strong color is to be used. And also use the good use of the white spaces. Your website using the white spaces, white screen of the page is the most example of Amazon website. You have to use the most of the white screen of the page is to be used. Next one is the meaningful call to action. Meaningful call to action, that means user want to request, you have to comment and action of the page will be displayed on the screen. Next one is clean and lightweight coding. Your coding is adaptable for all the browsers. So you have to design the good website. You have to mind it these all the things in your creation. Next, mobile device is mobile device is responsible. Your most of the pages today viewing in the mobile screen. So your web design creation is minding for the how to display the mobile screen also. Next one is a search engine optimization. Your network speed is also is a good manner. These are the key elements used for the good design. The example of display, the white space is iPhone X, Apple.com, and Amazon.com. The most of the white spaces used in this manner. This call to action is the example. User want to link on the page, the display on the command to be displayed this screen. Next one is a mobile phone device. The most of the messages are transfer today. Mobile devices will exchange 35 quintillion bytes of information of each month. So your web design is adopt all the mobile devices screen is a good web design tool. Next is the optimization website speed. Website speed is adaptable for all the browsers. It's a W3 consortium, World Wide Web Consortium, is a initiative designation for accessibility, usability, inclusion. The accessibility, all the people to accept without the barrier, equally to be the interact with the website. Usability, they extend the product to users, the specified user to achieve the specified goal of efficiency. And inclusion, usable to everyone, the greatest extent possible, need to the adaptation. What are the key elements to be avoided in the website design? First of all, that two-factor authentication or annoying reCAPTCHA method. Example, the reCAPTCHA method is to be avoided in your web pages. It's a barrier for the users and annoy the distract the users. The any barrier or distract any illegal activities to be avoid in the user. Next, I said the low time of threshold. Threshold is a screen of the visible mode is a set to low time, low timeout threshold. Not the mobile optimization. These are the key elements of bad web designing creation to be avoided. You have to create a good web designs. This is the example of bad web design. You have to avoid these things, the multiple colors or multiple colors to be avoided, multiple designs also to be avoided. Then I move to the modern website design and highlight of the website design trends in the technologies. In 2021, more than 21 trends to be followed, but I have the simply of 10 trends how to design a web design. First, you have to use the retro font. What is retro font? Retro font, the font, the different type of font in your market. The font styles, font size, and the font elements to be changing in a styling manner. Is a horizontal and vertical and bold and styling format of the font to be used. Next, parallax scroll animation using the modern website design. Parallax scroll. The fixed screen on picture of the fixed screen, the content of the pages are to be scrolled, but avoid parallax scroll animation is the main content of the pages. Next one is the horizontal scrolling and vertical scrolling movement. The horizontal and vertical scrolling both can be used for the screen size to be reduced. The multimedia experiences is combined the audio, video, text and animation of the screen. This is an example of the audio play on the screen, front screen, and also text to be applied in the same screen, background of the images, the video also applied. These are the trends to be used. This is a focus on grain. The grain, the text will be, marquee of the text will be used. Next, important one. This is the simple and important one. Is a Gaussian blur. The Gaussian blur is a gradient method. This, the gradient method, that means the gradient function of the CSS using the two or three different colors using the background. Example, this background is mixing of two colors. The most of the websites designing in the gradient blur manner. Is the dark mode manner. It is the back side of the block screen in the front of the text to emphasize in a different font format. It is also the most of the websites using the cartoon illustration method. The cartoon illustration, that means the text and photography of the gallery format to display. Just pick on the picture, you have to design the web pages. Next one important method is geometric grid method. Geometric grid method, the split the screen is a different manner. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the grading format of the display. The first one is the menu display. Next one, the grid format, the grid of the place is technical display. Next one is the grid to display the media. Next one is the IP address. Next one is the body of the content to be displayed. The different trends using the modern 2021 modern website. What are the various technologies used to build a quality of website? Is an example of is a open source software Bootstrap. The Bootstrap website is a mobile first website. It's an open source tool, HTML, CSS and JavaScript using this website. And visually.com is another one. It's a gamification, is applying the game design for the today technology. And creatively.com, HTML5 using a different element, tag of the element to display the content of the web pages. And CSS is a future, the changing the web design for the style sheet format, cascading style sheet format. The JavaScript is a dynamic web page content. These tables define the crazy list of the technologies used in the creating websites. MySQL, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and DNS, these are the Photoshop. These are the crazy list technologies used to creating a website. Now, one of the technology, HTML, how to design a web page. Next, entering the coding of the HTML page. This is the first intro of the history of the HTML. Who is the father of the HTML? Is Tim Berners-Lee in 1991 introduced the HTML web page. It's a simple format. After we move the HTML 2.0 version, it is published by 1995. It is a is a standard format. Next, moving the 3.0 version, 1997. It is published by 1997, and after that HTML4 using the XHTML format. Now using the HTML5 2012 published in now using the standard HTML format using the more and more number of tools using by the HTML5. Why need HTML? Web pages development and web document creation, internet navigation and cutting edge features of trending website creation, the game development, these are the using what you see in what you get using this software, because Notepad or HTML, Notepad or other Notepad using the HTML document. After that, you have to open the browser window, HTML, Chrome and Microsoft Firefox and Google Chrome. After you get web page, different web pages. HTML is a hypertext markup language. It is not a programming language. It is a hypertext markup language. The markup, that means it is using a tag. The tag is displayed, the starting tag and ending tag. It is not a case sensitive language. HTML is derived from the languages of HTML language. It is a future of XML language, using the XML language. The HTML mostly is the structural format to display the content of the web page. What is the content of the web page? How to display it using the HTML tag? These are the advantages of HTML. HTML is easy to learn and use, and it is a free available of software, and then simple to edit of the software. It is a user friendly of the software. These are the 10 different advantages of HTML. Let's start the program of the HTML. HTML tag, the HTML tag is a like as a brackets, like as a brackets, angle brackets, is a starting tag of the HTML, is a closing tag of the HTML, is also called the start tag and the end tag, or open tag or close tag. How to start the HTML is a Notepad, simple editor, the Notepad editor. You have to write the HTML program. After you save the file of extension using the extension of .html or .htm. After that, you view the page in your web browser, different web browsers, read the HTML document to display the web pages. See, it is a simple program. This program is display the title of the web page is my first page. This tag include the head tag, body tag. Starting with the HTML tag, ending with the HTML tag, it between the head tag and body of the tag. The head tag displays the title of the page. What is the title of the page? The body of the tag is display the content of the web page. Body of the content, the page is to be displayed. This is the output of the HTML program. This is the output of the HTML program. In our title is my first page. This is the address bar, HTTP, address bar, URL, uniform resource locator. End with the first one is the protocol, another one is the web server, last one is the file name, .html, the extension of file name. This is the body content of the web page. This is the program, this is the output of the program. Next, the tags have two different types. One is the container element, another one is the empty element. The container element must have the start tag and end tag. The empty element contains only the start tag. Example, break. Break element is the empty tag. The text formatting tags. What are the different text formatting tags? These are the six different heading format. H1, H2, H3, H4, H5, H6. These are the different heading style. H1 is the largest heading. H6 is the smallest heading size. Example program. HTML tag. In between of the head tag and body tag, head tag is a title of the head is a heading. The body of the tag is different heading format using the different heading format of the tag. H1 is the largest heading. H2 is smaller size of the heading. Is H3 is another smaller size of the heading. H4 is compared than to other three is another smaller than the heading. H5 is least of the heading size is the H6. This is the output of the program. Heading is the title of the program. This is the different type of the heading to be displayed the body of the content page. Next, moving the paragraph tag. Paragraph tag. HTML documents are divided into paragraph using the P tag. Example program. P tag. This is the paragraph. Next paragraph, this is the another paragraph. Next, pre-formatted text. Pre-formatted text, the HTML represent the pre-formatted text, which is to be presented exactly as written in the HTML file. How to spaces are used in the text, body of the text, that space are displayed in the body of the content page. Pre tag is used for pre-formatting, presented exactly as written in the HTML file. Next one is the horizontal break and vertical break. Horizontal break is a HR tag. Line break is using the BR tag. Example program. In our program, BR tag is an empty tag. So does not end of the tag does not include, only starting tag to be contained. Example program, HTML head, title is the heading, body of the tag, BR tag is the line break even. Modern and innovative trends in web design using HTML. After how to break, next line you have to move the cursor. Next, using the HR tag, that means horizontal tag, horizontal line tag. Horizontally is draw the line using the HR tag. In our coding, using the three horizontal line, one break statement is the output of the design. The next line we have to move the break statement next line, and the horizontal line put the 1, 2, 3. Three lines we have to put the line. Next, these are the text formatting tags, different text formatting tags. The bold, in your bold format, you have to put the body of the text, you have to use the B tag. Is in your bold format. Next, big. In your text, you have to design a big size of the text. You have to put the big tag. Next, emphasize test. You want to what in your manner you have to design emphasize the text. Italic format, in your text you have to use the italic format. In your text some slanting format of the text you have to using the italic format. Small text you have to display the size of the text will be small. Then strong text tag using the text in a bold format. Subscripted text in your chemical or mathematical formulas using the superscript and subscript of tags to be used. And then inserted text, delete text, TT text is a teletype text, and underline text, you have to underline the text in a body of the content or any of the display of the content, you have to underline using the U tag. And then strike through the letter, throughout the letter to be strike out using the strike tag. These are the example program. HTML tag include in between the head tag and body tag. Body tag including the bold, break, and italic tag, and small size of the tag, and subscript of the tag, and superscript of the tag, strong, big tag, and underline tag, a strike through, and a teletext. The teletext is a monospace of font space, only using the monospace font space. What are the different type of the text to be available? But teletext, it display the default mono font space only. This is the output of the text formatting tags. This is the bold, emphasize, italic, small, the subscript of under of the text, superscript is the upper of the text, that text will be bold, strong, and the big of the text and the underline of the text is a strike through of the text is a teletext. So default monotype font family is to be selected. Different font families, these are the available. It's a font tag using the different color format to display the font, and different size format display the body of the content. Sizes will be available in 1 to 7. Different sizes will be available, the font size. The phase will be different font names. Arial, Comic Sans, Courier New, Times New Roman, Arial Black. These are the phase. Different spaces available in the font. In our coding, the output of the coding is, the font size is using this 7. This is the Arial font type. Next font size is 6. Last one font size is 1. 1 is the smallest size of the font. 7 is the biggest size of the font. The background color, how to edit the background color. The body of the background color using the body tag is the attribute using the BG color is assigned the equal sign as a double quotes of text of the color. The green, red, and white is the body of the color will be displayed. The whole body of the solid spaces are to be filled in the green color. How to body of the text, you have to change the color. The tag will be used by body tag. Text attribute is equivalent to assign of the attribute is equivalent to white color. That means the body of the text will be displayed in the white manner, white color manner. Next, different tags using the text alignment. Text alignment using formatting of the text using left side, right side, and the center of the alignment. Then, this is the program for text alignment. And in our program, body tag using the paragraph style format. Style formatting the style attribute is equivalent to text align in a left side. Text align in a left side. And another one paragraph, text align the center tag. Another one paragraph using the text align the right side. There are three different paragraph using three different style format also using. The body of the background color is also it is a green color. It's to be setting. The body of the text will be displayed in a white color. This is the output of the program. The left alignment, the center alignment, it is the right alignment. The body of the background is green color setting. The text of the color is white color is setting. Next, hyperlink. Hyperlink. How to reference the web pages. The hyperlink is a reference to a resource on the web page. Using the href tag. Is a is a tag attribute of the hyperlink is a href. Hyperlink reference is assigned the full path of the text, full path of the address. Example, http://srnmcollege.ac.in our website address is a reference of the page. In our text is visit SRNM College website. In our text, I have to just click on the text, display the web page, reference web pages will be displayed. That of using the anchor tag, a tag, the attribute of href, hyperlink references, the complete address of the link will be displayed with. It is a displayed. The example. Now our page. Visit SRNM College website is a hyperlink page. Just click on the page. Display the SRNM College website in the another page. Next, how to put the image and the screen using the image tag. This to display on image on a page, you need using the src attribute. Source, src stands for source. The attribute is a complete URL. Is a complete URL, uniform resource locator of the image path will be displayed. Example, image tag using img src equal to picture dot gif. GIF is a picture format. There are different formatting in a pictures are available. JPEG image, GIF image, PNG images. There are different type of formatting available in your websites. This first tag using only display the image. Then next tag, height and width also adjustment of the images. Height and width. The images. Image attributes, image tag defined on image only. The attributes are src, alternate text, width, height, border, horizontal space of the image, vertical space of the image, the align of the image, and the background of the image will be setting using these attributes. Example program. Example program, in our HTML program, only body of the text will be used, body of the tag will be used. image that SRC of in our image in a JPEG image, and the file path is D drive. In the index 1 dot is a file name of JPEG image. Is the align mode of the left side. Width is a 48 inch. Height is a 48. This picture will be displayed. The image SRC after right side of the alignment is this picture will be displayed. Next one is appear on the text also the background of the image. Background of the image is a JPEG image. The text will be apply on the screen. The text is colored by the white color. The background image is the text of the image, and background of the image is a bubble image. Bubble image will be displayed. This coding using the different format of aligning, align, and height and width, different height and width using bottom alignment, middle alignment, top alignment. These are the wrapping of the text elements. These are the common image file types. GIF images, graphic interface format of images, and PNG images, portable network graphics images, JPEG images, joint photographic group of images displayed and supported by all the browsers. Next, using the HTML table tag. Table tag, you have to display the table of the data. A table is a collection of rows and columns. How to create the row in a TR tag? Table, using the TR tag, is table is divided into rows. TD tag is a table data. Each row is divided into a data cells. Each row divided into a data cell. TH is a table header, heading of the table. TH using the table heading. Caption tag. Caption is the caption of the table to be displayed. Then column table and cell spacing, cell padding, column span, row span. Column span, row span is the merging. In the Excel sheet, you have to merge two or more cells in here using the merge option. In our HTML tag, using the column span is merging the two or more columns in a single column. These are the example program. The table without the border. This is the table without border. The table have two rows. First row is a milk. Table data is milk, tea, coffee. Second row of the table data is 400, 500, and 600. This is the table without border of the table. This is the border of the table is equal to 1. The border will be set. So again, one horizontal header and vertical header. Vertical header, this is the horizontal header. Horizontal header have two rows and three columns. Horizontal header, table border is assigned to 1. Border will display. TR is a table row. Table TH is a table header. Header of the table is name, loan number, and amount. This row, it has three headings. Name, loan number, and amount. It's a vertical header. Vertical header, table border is set to 5. 5 is a different bordering style. TR is a table row. The table row of the data is name, name and John is the table row of the data, and a vertical header have three rows, two columns. First row is a table header of the row. Using a column span, is equivalent to two. There are two columns merged. Column span. Example of the program: HTML body of the tag. H4 is the heading type. Heading is a heading type is cell that span to two columns. We display cell that span to two columns. Table border is equal to 4. The 4 is the different size of the format. Table row TR is the table row. Row of the table is name and roll number. Name and roll number is each and every one is the table header. So you have to use the table header TH tag, the name, and then column span, TH column span is equal to 2, because the each and every column, the L1 and L2 of columns merge in a row number column. TD is a table data. The table data is a L1. Table data is another row of John. Table data of table data is L2. The first table is over. The second table, and the cell that span two rows. Row wise span using the row span attribute. Example program: table border is equal to 8. TR, table row, the name of the table, the header of the table is a name, and TD, the table data is John. And end with the table data and row, each and every row end tag also here. Table header of the row span, because L1 and L2, the header of the row span, are merging. Single cell to display the roll number. The another one example: column spacing is another one example for example using the HTML format. HTML tag, body of the tag, and the table border is equal to 1, is a smaller size of the table border. Caption is display the table of the heading. TR tag is a table row will be created. The row have milk and tea. First row is milk and tea, the data of the table. TD is assigned the milk, TD assigned the tea. First row finished, the end tag will be used. And another one row starting using the TR tag, and the TD tag is the table data, is a empty. At the TD tag is the coffee. Column spacing is a another one type. The same table, background of the color, how to fix the background of the color using the PG color attribute, using the table tag using the PG color attribute. Example of the HTML program: HTML body of the tag, the table border is equal to 2. The PG color is equivalent to the attribute using the PG color is equivalent to green color. And then table rows are John's and Smith is a table row of the data. Hayes and Jackson is the another row of the data. There are two rows using the TR first tag, and TR first tag is closed, TR second tag is closed. The first table is finished ending the table. End the table tag. Next, self-padding. Self-padding is the size is equivalent to 10. Is equivalent to 10. Self-padding will be displayed. Next one, HTML list tag. The list provide method to show the item or element sequence in document content. In your document, sequence of list, you have to display the different list tags, ordered list, unordered list, or definition list. First, list using the li tag. In your list, in a ordered manner, in a sequence of ordered numbering, using the ordered list, ol tag. Is the unordered list, you have to use the bullets or stars, something else. You have to use a ul tag. You have to use a ul tag. The next, definition list using a dl tag. Example program, unordered list example, your tag ul, the type of the attribute is equivalent to disk is display the small circle of the your list, small circle of the list. Disk, circle, and squares, these are the unordered list of the types of the attributes. This is the example program for unordered list. In your HTML program, display the first four elements using the disk type, next four elements display the circle type, last four elements display the square type. These all are the unordered list in a list. HTML tag, body of the tag, using the UL tag, the type is a disk. What are the list of the item to be displayed? Each and every list of the item using a separate starting tag and ending tag. Li, John, end with the Li closing tag. And Li start, starting tag, and Smith ending with the closing tag. Each and every list of the items have to use separate start and end tag. Next, order list is example. Order list type attributes, you have to place the one is the Arabic numeric letters or lowercase letters using the alphabet of A. Alphabet of A is a capital letter using the uppercase of alphanumeric characters. In your ordered list display the Roman numbers. How to putting the type of the attribute is equivalent to assign the I. These are Roman letters, lowercase of Roman letters. As a capital letter of I, you have to put uppercase of Roman letters. The example program. In our list, first four is a number list. Next four is the alphabet list. Last four is the Roman numeric uppercase letters. Roman numeric uppercase letters. So you have to design the HTML program. Each and every HTML program starting with the HTML tag, body of the tag, and it is a ordered list tag. Is a ordered list tag using the OL tag. Using the OL tag, each and every list of the item has separate the LI start tag and the closing the LI tag. John Smith, Hair, Jackson is the each and every list of the items using the start and closing the tags. The type will be A. The type is assigned to A. The list of the item displayed in the alphabetical manner. Complete A to Z. After that, AA, AB display. It's a form, HTML form. Form is the area that contain form elements. Form is defined by the form tag. The form element is allowed to user to enter information in the form. Example, you have to create the application form, has enter the input of the element. You have to enter the input of the element in a text field. You have to assign the text field and drop down menus and radio buttons and checkbox also used. These are the different tags and attributes. Example program, after that you have to see that. In our example program, designing a HTML program using a form tag, HTML, the body of the text, display the form of the content is using the form tag. H1 is the heading tag, display the content of the text in a large format. Create a internet mail account is a display the content in a heading one format, large format. Then paragraph tag. Paragraph tag using the first name. First name is the input type format. Input type format, enter the text into a user. Type is equal to text format. Input type is equal to text format. Name of the text is equal to assign the T1 name. The size of the text of the table, text content area is 30. This is the first paragraph. Next paragraph is the last name. Last name, this is also an input type. Input and the text format of the text of the formatting use. The name of the text is T2. The size of the text is 30. The mail ID, again, mail ID input type, how to enter, the size of the mail ID is 20. Again, password. Password is input type is password. You have to enter the password. It is a symbol of the text will be displayed. Text name is T4. The radio button, the next input type is radio button. A radio button is used to have to select the option format. A checked format is a name of the option button is name is equal to set. The value is equal to mail. Another one, radio button, the name of the button is name. The value of the text is equal to female. You have to select the female or male in a option, in a selection option. Next one is a input type is a text format. It's a birthday. Birthday. Name of the text is T6. The size of the text is 05. It is a selection format. Birthday date is a selection format. Is a selection of option is January or February or March is a option format. Select any one of the option. Last one is the input type is the using the button format, submit button or reset button, reset or cancel buttons. Example program. This example program, the output of the program is heading is H1 type. Heading is H1 type, large heading to display. First name, have to enter the first name in the text area. Size will be 30. Last name, have to enter the text format. Desired login, the size of the email ID is also the text format. Password, it is a password format. Password, you have to enter the text in your keyboard, but you have to display the symbol of the password will be displayed. These are the radio buttons. Only checked out for the male or female option only selected. The birthday is a selection one format. Is a selection of drop-down menus are the displayed January, February or March up to December. How to select the birthday date of the display. Last one input type is submit buttons. Submit buttons, accept or cancel buttons is the name of the buttons. Accept or cancel button is the form designing. Almost all the tags using a simple website creation, most of all the tags will be completed. Last one is a modern HTML5 trends using the audio and video embedding in your screen. How to embed in your audio and video files using the video tag, using the video tag and audio tag, using attribute of SRC attribute. Video tag using the SRC attribute, SRC source of the attribute using the correct path of the file. Video file using the MKV format or MP4 format. Video audio file using the MP3 format. You have to play background in the music. Using the audio tag, end with the closing of the audio tag using. These controls, these two controls have to design the HTML5 only. Almost all the tags over. This is the output of the audio and video file. The video will play on the background of the screen. You have to play audio button in the background of the audio file also. This HTML file, if any of the source code using the command format using this tag, starting with exclamation point, ending with a simple angle bracket close, the command tag using the HTML source code. These are the various opportunities. You have to design a front-end designer of HTML developer. The different plays and different companies are wanted. Last month, Joho Corporation sharing the process for front-end developer position. Is a minimal eligible degree. We are hearing the Joho Corporation. MNC, lot of MNC companies are wanted in the offering of front-end developers. These are the various roles of the HTML developers, web designers, various roles. The senior web developer is one of the position of the company. The web designer and developer is also another one position. UX designer. UX designer is a user experience designer. Is a user want to what of the types of design you want. These are the various roles of the HTML developers. Is the normally average pay scale for the front-end HTML developer in Chennai, in place of Chennai, is normally per month average up to earning 3 lakhs. It's the top companies to make Accenture's CTS and Cognizant. These are the various employee salary for web development is 3 lakh up to 4 lakh. The overall summary of the web designer salary is minimum of 2 lakh to maximum of 6 lakh. So you have to design. These are the trends and basic elements, how to studied, how to design the using the web pages, different opportunities, how to wait. These are the reference pages. End of the session.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, Kalevani ma'am, for your nice presentation. It is very informative to all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Is there any queries? Participants?
Yes, ma'am. The session was very good. First of all, I thank Mrs. P. Kalevani ma'am to give a valuable knowledge about this topic. And then I thank Mrs. K. Priyadarshini, organizing secretary for this function, for this event, for giving the space to listen this work. Thanks.
Okay, pa. Now it's time for vote of thanks. Feedback link will be posted here, participants. So it is also posted in the YouTube link also.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable session. Let us be grateful to thank the people. Yeah, Mahalakshmi to give the vote of thanks.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Mahalakshmi. Thank you for giving this opportunity to vote of thanks for this event. First, I would like our honorable chief guest, Mrs. B. Kalevani, MSc MPhil, MET, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, Sri Ramasamy Naidu Memorial College, Satur, to giving her valuable time for this event. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I would like to thank our College Secretary, Dr. P. Mahendran sir, Principal Dr. N. Shanti Maheshwari ma'am, and Director Dr. G. Venkatachalapathi sir, who granted us permission to conduct this national state level hands training. Thank you all. Also, I would like to thank you our Department HOD ma'am, Mrs. R. Veerlakshmi, and Mrs. K. Priyadarshini ma'am, who organized this event well. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I would like to thank our department staff members, P. Krishnaveni ma'am, V. Selvarani ma'am, R. Rajaguru sir, R. Subbalakshmi ma'am, and M. ma'am, for joining us. Thank you all for joining us. Finally, I would like thank you all our participants join us. Thank you all again. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you all.